Well, detention is a punishment, but there really isn't much value in punishing them at home as well for this kind of situation. The most important thing is that they apologize to the teacher and then let them come up with a solution on how they can make it up or do something nice for the teacher. You then talk about being respectful and how important it is in the classroom.